this is into the fire.
Well, I look forward to chatting to the NBL's next big thing, the young star, Finn Diesel Delaney.
Stuart.
I couldn't find out much about you when you were younger. Were you always a talented basketballer?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely, always played, mate.
I see you went to college to play, but you didn't stay long. So give me the scoop. What was really wrong with the place?
I went to college. Stayed for six months. It was all good, just wasn't for me. Wanted to come back and thought it was best for my basketball, so turns out it has been.
So last year was your first year in the NBL. Was it all that you expected it to be?
It was all that I expected it to be. Just enjoyed it and played and loved it.
Sounds fun. I see you doing psychology. Awesome when you're getting into opposition heads. Can you just say it's research?
Exactly, man. Yep.
You said you're an avid reader and your favourite book was Arnold Schwarzenegger book. Have you ever said it out loud by yourself? I'll be back.
I'll be back. It's one of my favourite books. Yeah, I read a lot, but I've read it heaps since then. That was years ago, but I don't think I've said that to myself.
You had two unsuccessful Tall Black trials early, then you made it for the first time, then didn't make it in the final 12 on a trip to Europe, and now you're a valuable member. You're a persistent thing, aren't you?
Yeah, pretty persistent. I think you just have to stay with it and work and wait your turn, so.
Yep. Now that New Zealand are in the World Cup, have you been washing Paul Henner's car? Don't leave anything to chance, Finn.
I won't, yeah.
Okay. What are your aspirations for the future, Finn?
My aspirations for the future, just to take basketball as far as I can, win lots of NBL championships, other championships around the place, and get broke.
Yeah. So, I don't know a lot about you, Finn, so don't mind if I put you through some challenging psychological questions, do you?
Don't mind, bro.
Okay, so here we go. First question. What's the most useless talent you have?
Useless talent? I'm pretty good at tying my shoes. That's pretty useful, actually, I guess. Yeah. First thing I thought of.
Yeah. What terrible movie do you like?
Terrible movie do I like? Anything that has Kevin Hart in it.
What song or singer do you like but are too embarrassed to tell people?
Adele.
If you were DJ, what would be your DJ name?
DJ Diesel.
You go to the door and there is a penguin standing there in a sombrero and a mustache. What does he say?
He says, "Sup, I like your mustache."
Who would play you in a movie and why?
Leonardo DiCaprio, because he's my favourite actor.
What's the craziest thing you have ever done?
Next question.
Last one, what is your favourite reality TV show?
I don't watch any reality TV.
Well, Finn, you're an exciting young player with a massive future. I look forward to seeing you carve up the court for many years to come. But before you go, no one leaves Into the Fire without a tip from me. You're new and exciting, but you don't have a celebration.
Alright. Have you got any suggestions for my celebration?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
I'm here for you, mate. I've just got what you need. Young kids will be lining up to do it. It'll be more popular than The Floss. That's pretty hard to do.
Yep.
It's the Into the Fire, and I'll show you how to do it. It goes like this.
Like that?
Good.
So
yeah.
After I dunk it tomorrow night, that's what you want me to do?
Try and beat Ty Wesley.
Okay, all right.
Thank you, Finn Delaney from the New Zealand Breakers, for going Into the Fire with me. You're a champion.
Oh, man. Thanks, bro.